A bit closer to home here in New Tonight, friends, family, and the community are remembering a beloved Charlotte couple lost in a crash. Luke and Restin Drawdy died earlier this week after a crash on North Tryon Street. Police say the other driver involved has been charged with impaired driving and reckless driving. Now, the Drawdys were well known and active in Charlotte's LGBTQ community. They were only 32 and 35 years old.